Alright, I just did my pull balance through some sugar cane. It's fairly old sugar cane, but I'll show you the thickness real quick. Let's see here. So it's maybe about 1.25 inches, maybe less in diameter. There you go. Alright, I think this one's pretty much the best one yet. As you can see, it pinned the sugar cane to the target. Pretty straight down the middle. The sugar cane's about 1.25 inches in diameter.